Oh, let's go. Mirror match. I'll talk later. I'm terrible at mirror matches, by the way. I almost always lose them. You poison ivy. Yeah. Okay, let's try to get it together here. Good job. Oh my god, I missed the punish. Nice.
You unsavory little runt.
Oh. Good job. J Money, thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you for the two gifted subs as well, Unrivaled. I appreciate it. Oh, I actually got around. No, I broke that. Come on. Great hop kick. I think I'm dead here. Yep. I got very greedy. Hey, you could have all carried and then recharted. Nice. Well played. God, I hate mirror matches. Yeah, nice baguette indeed. Thanks. I forgot how to use it. What's the input? I don't even know. Hello, Phoenix Forbes. Welcome to the chat. Get ready for the next up 1+4. Thanks. Round one. Fight. Oh. Is that low plus on hit? Down 2? I don't know. Can you help out, Akuras? Fuck. That was the wrong time for pressing. Zero on hit, thanks. That made no sense, that hop kick. God, I hate that low! It annoys me so much! Why does you need to get a guaranteed hit follow-up afterwards? That's so stupid. Let's try to play keep out here. Mm-hmm. Oh, he knows. He knows. That was dumb of me. Hit him with the unnecessary redirect. He ducks a lot after bunny hop. Oops. I won. I actually got a win today. Hey Reiko, good morning. Hi Shift. What do I think about Lily's sideslip 4? I like it. It's good as a kind of a keep out tool. And it has great frames. On block and hit. Finally blocked that sweep. Okay, okay, okay. We're getting somewhere. He's going to duck. 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 Duck Duck Goose, yeah. Yeah, that's quite toxic at the wall. Oh, does my boyfriend play games? Yeah, but not Tekken. He really likes Raven though. When he plays Tekken, he plays Raven. You keep getting a maintenance error on ranked. That's strange. I'm not getting any errors today. What are you going to do here? Not much. He likes that shoulder. Oh, don't get too crazy here, Lars. Nice punish. Is Lily good in Tekken 8? Yeah! She's really strong. He loves them duck jabs. Okay. That's a setup, I see. I'm dead. Or not. Yes! My favorite move. Up 3 plus 4. Okay, get away from me. Oops. I saw that. Oops. So he got the G-Clef buff in heat, okay. Oh my god, that's a 1 plus 2 break. Why are Lars players so fucking crazy? Ah, oh, he loves that G-Clef. Literally, what the fuck is going on? Is crazy enough for the rage art. Oops. Oh, that was terrible. That was terrible. I need to stop with the three ones. Hi, fishes. Yep, it's my birthday week. Next week. I'll be 30. I'm getting old. Wait. Did I forget to rematch? Ah, fuck. Oh, your birthday is today. Happy birthday! I hope you'll celebrate it well. Welcome to the 30 Club. Thank you. Get ready for the next battle. Oh no, Tekken God Brian. This is going to be annoying. And I messed it up. Too bad. I need to throw more. Mm. What? That's cheap. No. I'm sheep today. Ah, the walls. Hi, Beto. I'm doing great. How about you? Is the game audio low on purpose? Is it low? Because I've had people complain that it's... Oh, actually it is low. I forgot. Oh, I'm gonna have to change it after this match. I had the game audio low and I forgot to change it back to normal. But thanks for notifying me. What can I say? 3+4 just works in this game.
You unsavory little runt.
Ah, he caught on. Okay, that was terrible. Okay, I'll finish this first to two and then change the volume. Oh my god. Unrivaled. 5 more gifted subs? You're too generous. Thank you. I hate Brian. At least he's not as toxic as in Tekken 7, where everything he did just counter it launched. Long legs. Fight. Oh, that's so stupid. Okay, let me change the in-game volume. Little early birthday present. Go buy a cake for you and the boyfriend and a nice date. Aw, that's so kind of you. Thank you. There we go. Like, oh my god, Brian in Tekken 7. He was getting on my nerves. Every single button he had, counter hit launched. Really just promotes mashing. What do I think of the music in Tekken 8? I don't like it much. There are a few soundtracks here and there, but doesn't sound like Tekken to me overall. Why people watch her spinning around and don't hit her? Yeah, that's a good question. I mean, it takes so long for Lily to, you know, get a move out of the stance, but everyone just respects it too much. I understand if I just get bunny hopping and blocking, that they would start respecting it more. But I don't even need any conditioning and they just take the big sub. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Nice patience. I really wanted it to work. Oh, some lag. Oh, that was clean. This song is from Tekken 6. Yeah, it's called D-Tune. This is going to hurt. Yikes. The lag. Holy shit, the combo. Slow parry. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah. okay, up 3 plus 4 is becoming my bad habit. Okay. Kuyo? I'm sorry, I don't see your name because it's on a dark background. I wonder if I can change the background on my Twitch chat. I don't like the black background because I don't see dark blue names. First ever stream to attend. Well, welcome. I am glad you joined us, and I hope you enjoy the stream.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ex Noctis. Okay. How do you even get this good? Must be fun being this good in the game. It's a lot of hours played. I've been learning since Tag 2, so that's 10 years. A lot of research. And you need to keep a good mentality when playing this game. Always learn new things and not just be set in your own ways. You have no power here. You have no power here. This is Lily. Tea or coffee, which side am I on? Definitely tea. I'm a tea lover. I love loose leaf tea. I drink tea every day. Fuck my combo. Nah, he's not going to get away with warning 3-2 spam versus me. Ah, no rematch. You play Lily but drink coffee? I drink coffee sometimes. Sometimes I just get the urge to drink coffee, like I really just want coffee. But I cannot drink too much of it. I drink like half a cup and it's pretty weak. Otherwise I just get so jittery and nervous from the caffeine. Oh, messed up my wall combo. Why did I do down 4-2? It's minus 15, not 16. Oh, he really likes that rage art. Do you think Jim looks even hotter in Tekken 8? Yeah, he looks better each game. But I don't like how all the guys in Tekken are just... They're like unnaturally buff, you know? They used to be more realistic. They're huge! The connection isn't great. Is it my connection messing up again? No, I don't think that's a plug. No, that can't be. No, that didn't look like a plug. It was just laggy. That was a plug? Why? How can you tell?
Get ready for the next battle.
What do you have against Gaines? All my hard work at the gym. I have nothing against Gaines. Buff men are beautiful. Everyone who goes to the gym is beautiful. It's just... Is that really realistic? I don't know. Even if you go to the gym, you aren't this big, right? Right? I don't know. I need to get away from the wall. Yeah. What was that? My brain just stopped working there for a second. Yeah, I use a DualShock 4 controller. I don't know why I'm ducking. He hasn't even done a hell sweep yet. Okay, I'm dead. Smart. Don't risk ducking when you have such a huge life lead. To launch. Wait, I'm on a win streak? How did that happen? I have a very short-term memory. Nice patience. Good. Be good. Round Oh yeah. Oh okay. Yeah. Yeah. Don't do that versus Kazuya. Very, very risky versus Kazuya, that low. Oh, wow, yeah. Nah, yeah, he's good, really good. Let's try again. Hello, Rally. Good down for two. Oh, he's got those reads now. Is that punishable? I don't know what that even was. It didn't look like twin pistons. Good. One more round. Okay, now he's getting me with the down 4-2s. I need to not stop doing... Stop getting hit by the down 4-2s. How? I was spamming mids all this time. I was like, surely he's not gonna duck now again. But he did. Oh well. Yeah, that mix up is just too risky versus Kazuya. Rip. I might be dead here. One good mix up for him and I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, these are tough, man. These ranks. What is the best new move for Lily? Duglight 3. I would not be able to live without that move. Yeah, I was doing good, but I had some really unfortunate... I made some really bad decisions there. Still, good games. very strong player. Gamma-sama, hello.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kishin Dragunov, okay. Voila gonna lose 5 damage on the next patch? I don't care. Still a good move. Okay, got some patience here. I think this is going to kill. Please kill. Yes. He doesn't tech roll. Okay. Good to know. Fuck that warning too, why is it so hard to whiff punish it? Missed my launch punish, but that's fine. And Feisty Rabbit is so toxic. Whale, welcome. Reiko, you have a 25 win streak in ranked and you haven't met a plugger yet? That should be applauded. Why does suddenly everything track? Big damage. There we go. Disrespecting the Feisty Rabbit. As he should. No. Okay, I need to stop with the cartwheels. And with the three ones. Ah, the classic. Dragunov, I hate him. Final round. I hate every character that isn't Lily. Or the character I'm losing against. Well, I won anyway.
Get ready for the next battle.
2-4 Matterhorn, it just works. Do not do this at your ranks. Well, I just did it and it works. It even works on Tekken Gods. Hello, Emmer, welcome. Oh my god, King! No, this is going to be so bad. I hate every character in this game, but I hate King more than others because of the stupid grapples that he has in this game. Like, I don't understand his hit mechanics. I tried to lab it and I just don't understand. I'm too stupid to understand how his hit mechanics works. What is this? What is this? Suddenly he has throws I've never seen before in Tekken 7. That stupid dash thing that he has. Okay, he always ducks versus rabbit stance. God, why am I ducking? Fucking Matterhorn. And drop the combo, yeah. He's always ducking! I need, like, someone to explain to me King's new mechanics like I'm 5 year old. Again, ducking. Again, ducking. Nice hop kick. Bitch. Ah, screw you. How do I break this? How the fuck do I break this? Again, fucking ducking. Oh, I missed it with punish. Yeah, duck. Keep ducking. No! Oh! He knows how to launch it. This was terrible. And King just tilts me in this game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Like, I don't know what to do. What does that dash thing you do? How does he do it? Does he have it only in heat? Does it transition from any moves? What are his options from it? I don't know. I tried to lab him, but I don't know. Maybe I just need to spend an entire day on labbing King. I'll take Dragunov over King any day. Would I take Victor over King? Hell yeah! Too bad. Oh! Back turn grab. Okay. Need some lows here. Yeah, we need some lows here. No, 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 you cannot step after forward, forward, four. Back. The worst thing they did was make throws track. Yeah, it's really annoying. Because I'm not used to having to break throws from sidestep. That's difficult. As if learning how to throw break on its own isn't hard enough already. Now he ducked. Okay. I got too greedy because I'm honestly scared of Dragunov with heat and rage. Okay, I keep running into down forward twos. Fuck no! How did I whiff that? Come on. Well, okay, I won anyway. Parries at the start of the round. Okay. This was stressful. Stepping on his shoes, indeed. If you could veto two characters, it would be King and Yoshi. I agree. Yeah, I agree actually. Same. Hello, Milestones. Yes, I am back. I've been back for about a month now. Lily is one of the few characters that doesn't become scary during heat. Yeah, her heat stuff isn't as scary as that of other characters. Oops. Nice with punish. Oh, that's fucking toxic. Hell sweep from chainsaws. No, I thought he would dash up and you know, do a warning move, but no. From War Running 2 now! That's crazy! Good answer. That was dumb of me. Really fucking dumb. I'm whiffing too much. Good. Well played by him. But man, warning two into chainsaws is dumb. This game... If Lily wasn't as strong as she is right now, I would be really fucking pissed. Because... you just can't deal with this stuff. This game has too much bullshit. And not like bullshit as in gimmicks, but actually stuff that's way too strong. Round two. Fight.
Jdeme.
A to ještě navíc dělali Alfu i Betu a stejně valnou většinou z toho vůbec neopravili. Mhm. To je prostě neskutečné, co za bullshity jsou v této hře. I wanted to do a rage art. Where am I from? Slovakia.
Get ready for the next battle.
They will do updates if they listen to people on Twitter with bugs, but it's everywhere with developers. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like the Tekken devs are delusional as to how the game works. Like, there was that whole fiasco with hell sweeps and electrics tracking a little too good in Tekken 7. And Murray was just like, what's the problem? Just block low. Or was it not Murray? Was it someone else? There was something like that going on. Murray is not a dev? Ah, well, I don't know the terminology. Oh fuck. Yeah. I'm so close to Tekken Emperor all the freaking time. And then I just drop a few points. Oh, this is going to take forever. Is that the new back 4-3 animation? I don't know, what do you mean? Back 4-3? Or are you talking about Horang? Oh, that?
Get ready for the next battle.
That's not a new animation. She's always had that move. It's just buffed in this game. Another Horang, okay. Okay, that freaking hurts. Hey, I like this outfit on the Horang. Very nice. This is laggy. No, that's unfortunate. Okay. I broke that, come on. No! Fuck. I panicked. I'm still alive. Yes. Okay, we got a win streak going on again. Any tips going against a Lily player? Sidestep left versus her, but not versus backturn stance. Her backturn stance has really good tracking moves now, so don't force the backturn, the sidesteps versus backturn. Does he go to Flamingo after that heat smash? I can't tell. Or was that Emmanuel Flamingo? Oh my god, I clutched it out. Nice. Okay, okay, he's turning on the Horang spam. You know what needs to be done when that happens. Yeah, of course, I dropped the combo! Oh, we're so close. We're so close.
Get ready for the next battle.
I didn't play this game, but I tried to get the clothes which is wearing that guy. Yeah, I think it looks good. Okay, Kishin Asuka. And forward is not Blossom Block. It's but it's not launch punishable in Backturn anymore. Huge buff. A Blossom Block low would be crazy. I lost the poking game. Yes! Scammed him out of the round. What the hell is that? Terrible combo. Mm. Oh no. Oh no. He's very patient. Well, not patient anymore. Oh, oh, it's here. It's here. The promo match. Are you using down 4, 3 plus 4 a lot? No, it's not a good move at these ranks. It's too predictable and easy to step. I use it when my opponents are, like, you know, impatient. Or when I know they're gonna be running in like this Asuka just did. Nice little parry. I need to get away. Yeah. That didn't work out as I thought it would. Okay. This is bad, this is bad. Aww. Okay, but I haven't lost many points. Maybe I'll still have a promo afterwards. No, no promo. Ah. It's okay. And look at me winning now. Round two. Fight. I had that promo debuff. Oh my god. Okay. This bitch refuses to die. Oh my god.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, that was a sweaty match. Does Lily win the Nina matchup? I would say yes, because Nina's range is not very good. Lily has superior range, which to me, it feels like a big disadvantage versus Nina. Am I in the highest tier? Well, yeah, pretty much. After this rank, there are just 3 more ranks. And that's it. But even these ranks, they're super difficult because they're full of tournament players at this point. Terrible punish. What? Is this a plugger? This is suspicious. Definitely an individual. Oops. He is good, not Plugger. Okay, okay. I got it! I got my rank! Yay! This is the first time you've been promoted to Tekken Emperor. From now on, we only have the Tekken God ranks. Tekken God Supreme, and I think there is God of Destruction. That's it. Yeah, that was a weird way of playing. Like, he was ducking so much, and then out of nowhere he low parried me at the wall. Two times. That was like too good.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is going to hurt. Okay. Oh my God, Jack. Down for two out of nowhere. Well, I guess it wasn't out of nowhere. It actually is a good choice when you're minus nine and you expect the opponent to do anything but stand block. Easy. I'm guessing many players will reach Tekken God ranks by the end of Season 1. This seems like easier than in Tekken 7. Oops. Yeah. His heat smash is 10 frames fast, so it's actually a 10 frame punisher, which does a truckload of damage. What? I have no idea what that string is. Oh my god, now I'm ducking for no reason. I'm not joking, his heat smash is 10 frames fast. Go check it out. Oh, good. I mentioned in my guide that Lily can enter bunny stance, bunny hop from Dewglide 3+4. And this is why it's bad on block. He just down forward me. Down forward 2'd me right out of it. He doesn't respect Dewglide 3+4 on block. Good to know. Surely he doesn't respect anything. It worked. Yeah, I realized too late that he doesn't respect plus frames.
Get ready for the next battle.
Why would he respect anything when in lead of round? That's a really backwards way of thinking in Tekken. If you have the life lead, anything that you do is risky because it can whiff, it can be punished. The safest thing to do is just not do anything and wait for the opponent to kill themselves by making mistakes. But yeah, the defensive gameplay in this game is just limited. What? Oh, the good old tech roll catch. I know that setup. What is everything she does track? Good block. Oh, good. What? How am I not blocking the snakeage? And I keep falling for that. Oh my god, I'm getting hit by cheese. AOP. Okay. At least he's not abusing the heat stuff as much. I didn't break that. Fuck me. Good low parry. Okay. I don't think I can win this. I'm going overboard with the lows, and I'm not careful enough with my mids versus AOP. Maybe last ditch attempt. Also, he's really good versus my lows. I'm being too obvious with them. And that's set up. When I see Xiaoyu hopping like that for the backturn throw, I should immediately just hopkick that. That's the problem. I'm just not used to doing that. Because in Tekken 7, all you had to do was just duck under it. But now in this game, she can cancel the backturn hop. And then counter hit launch you like that. I made a lot of mistakes in those matches.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, that's fine, Honey Drop. Good games. You're a good Xiaoyu, but man, her heat stuff is busted and it needs to be nerfed. Claudio. GG's, you're obviously a good player. That was really good. I made a lot of mistakes there. Downfall too. Yeah, a lot of stuff needs to be nerfed. Maybe I'm still in just the honeymoon phase of Tekken 8. I'm still having fun with the game, but a lot of people are getting fed up. By the amount of absolutely insane stuff that this game has. Oop, what? Why did that whiff? A lot of points. Okay, that's enough of ranked. We're taking a break from Lily ranked. Let's play Arena.